I cannot strike thee defenseless. This battle must be concluded by the warrior's code. I beg thee, rise, unsheathe your sword, continue this fight.
Why?
For freedom. The master of this kingdom of rock is just a man. A cursed man trapped in a rock body. It happened long ago. So long ago now. 'Twas once a time where I too was a man. A mighty warrior like thee. I have engraved a recording of my past, so that I would never forget the life I had, the man I was, so thy people would not be lost to the dust of time. Let me take thee on a journey into the past. This land 'twas not always parched and burnt. Once a beautiful city thrived in a lush countryside. 'Twas truly a sight to behold. A jewel of all the northern lands. My happiness was a beautiful family of a wife, two sons, and a faithful canine. Times were good, game was plentiful, and my people prospered. 'Twas on return from a successful hunting trip when an omen appeared. A black moon blocked out the sun. It grew and grew until it ate the sky and land. The darkness now loomed over my kingdom. A horrible monster, born from within the darkness, attacked. My army retaliated. But our efforts were to no avail. 'Twere I alone who was left to destroy the monster. My weapons were worthless. My attempts to avenge amused the monster, and he struck me down. I lay before him, ready to battle for the last time. But the villain did not destroy me. Nay, the fate dealt to me was much more cruel. He imprisoned me within an unbreakable crystal, denying me a warrior's end. Helpless was I as the beast destroyed what was left of my beloved kingdom. Then he came for me again. Twas his enjoyment that day to punish me for eternity. Thrust me, he did, into the core of the mountain. 'Twas his plan for me to spend all of eternity in the mountain, never to join my fallen comrades in Valhalla, the resting place of all great warriors. Through countless eons I laid still, but my will was strong. I found a way to manipulate the material around me. Out of the rock, I formed the body thou seest before thee. Then, I created a passage so full of peril and danger that only the greatest of warriors can pass. For you see, the only entry into Valhalla is to fall in combat to another warrior. Thou are the only one to survive. As written, the truth has been told. My fate is at your mercy.
Then how?
They raised me. They say long ago, I was other tribe.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
They say I stray from tribe.
Keep moving.
And so I became new member of tribe. And as you see, old tribe jump good. So I jump good.
Yes.
I know this place.
Jack, why did you just leave like that?
You shouldn't have followed me. You need to go back.
Go back? No, I'm not going anywhere. What's going on?
You don't understand.
So help me understand. Jack.
All these years, I have seen so many innocents fall victim to our coup. Kind and decent people, my friends, my family, every one of them. His evil has taken everything I've ever loved. All I have left are memories. I do not want you to become just a memory.
Jack, don't you see? Everything that has happened in our lives has brought us here, right now. Together. And together, we're going to defeat Aku.
Samurai Jack!
Thank you.
He is free. We have done it. We will not escape this. But we will die with honor.
Head for the cave!
Saving us, but why didn't you enter the time portal?
You were prepared to sacrifice. I was not.
But with the portal destroyed, you will have to find another way home.
I am getting used to that.
Watch out! Finding that back, yeah, 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 yeah. Watch out!
So you're the cause of all this racket. Nice thing you got going here. Turning people into mindless zombies with a sound of gangaga yak.
One seems to resist. Are you not affected by our song? Don't you love us? Adore us.
You're all tongue deaf. A banshee can at least carry a tune. The sound of breaking glass has more rhythm. I've heard pigs squeal better than you. You call this singing? Now my wife, she can sing. Her angelic voice floats such melodious and heavenly tunes, it makes angels weep. The sun rises just to hear her moaning melodies. Even the sweetness of birds can learn a thing or two from my precious bonny lass. But you... You cough out wilted notes not fit for a whistle. So what did you do to me, friend here?
Oh, yes. He was most troublesome. Trying to free our slaves. Until we sang a song that robbed him of his mind. And set him out to wander the world. His treasure as a prize.
That's it! She dogs must pay! You rob your last brain, you dillard dippy willard toot screechy women!
Oh,
I don't want to hurt you. Snap out of it. It's the music that's making you crazy. It's making me crazy. It's so bad with it. If it's music you want, get a load of me pipes.
I am forever in your debt.
Ah, don't mention it. So how you been?
Like, totally cool.
What?